you a song for all the baby suits tonight. The ball the devil's light, I've got plenty of time. You can put it off till later. Worry about when you're old. When you're an old man, an old woman. But you know what? You can be caught in that same trap. Because we never know.
There it is, you're just kind of alone. You're caught up in a world of
Who knows, but it doesn't mean anything touchy or warm yet. And that's playground. It can be right there in your own backyard. It doesn't have to be on the wrong side of town. It's right here now. Those broken relationships with no one to touch, no one to love, no one to listen. But you know, there's a Heavenly Father.
Thank you.
steal. You know, and we don't steal anyone's girlfriend either. You know, we think we're okay. But you know, right there in that dusty old book, it says that all of our good things are like filthy rags. It says that as you think about it inside your head, you've already done it. If you've looked at a sister in the wrong way, you've committed adultery. If you've hated your brother, you've murdered him. Let's face it, we're all a bunch of adulterers and murderers. You know, that's where Jesus put it. He put us all on that level. The crime just started in our heart and in our mind. But we need to have our minds cleansed.
Thank you.
you know you're behind bars. It's kind of like the same way. You don't have to worry about whether you're in prison. But some people, right here tonight, you're in prison. It's maybe a different kind. It's an invisible wall. It's just strong. It's called a fear of man. You care what other people think. You care about what society says. You aren't willing to risk it, to lay it all on the line. But you know, there has to come that time when it isn't the trends that dictate how you live, but it's the truth inside of you that speaks out loud and says, hey, I'm right out of here. And this is a song called Beyond the Gun, and it talks about a Berlin wall. But you know, it's the same wall in your mind, but you gotta get out beyond the gun. It is God.
Thank you. back after the concert, I'm going to put this slip away, and you can tell them that your name is Kathy Fox, and claim your t-shirt, please. I'm trusting you guys.
Thank you.
And they get so excited, they almost just lose it, you know, they lose their composure over this oblong ball. What is nothing wrong with that? Hold on.
There's nothing wrong about getting excited about eternal life either.